So here at La Bombonera, Boca Juniors versus Cordoba. This is it, this is the game everybody wants to go to, is a Boca Juniors game. So already the place is chaos, so let's see what it's like. Don't know if it's a bit dodgy to fill them inside the stadium, so we'll see what we can get.
Thank you.
back in Palermo. Just back at the apartment after that game. That was chaos, that was madness. Never seen the game because there was like 30 guys in front of me on top of a barrier. That section doesn't go to watch the game, it's just for creating atmosphere. I've never seen passion like that for a team before. That was crazy. Nothing like I've ever seen before. But that's one ticked off the bucket list. Like the biggest one ticked off the bucket list. That's the pinnacle of club football, in my opinion. I don't think it gets any better. Maybe River Plate or Flamengo in Brazil, something like that. But for me, Boca, that is the pinnacle. So I can say that's probably the maddest game I've ever been at in my life. So on to the next one. One ticked off the bucket list. On to the next one. Enjoyed that as well.